Hola! I'm Kevin Manno. This is my brother Ryan.
Hey.
Our friends at Westwood College, there's a B, have invited us out here to check out their Dupage campus, so that's what we're gonna do.
There are four in the area. We're gonna do a tour of all four, but today we're out in Dupage, so let's go have a look.
Walton, director of admissions, can show us around a little bit.
Scott.
Nice to meet you, Scott.
What we're going to do is get a little bit of a tour, get familiar with what we do here at the campus, a little different than a traditional experience for college. First thing, if prospective students come in, we're going to meet some of my admission support coordinators here, and they're going to sign in, they're going to get a personal career planning session with our representative, spend about an hour to make sure this is a place where they feel they can succeed and learn a little bit more about their career paths. So we're going to go ahead and start our tour.
Let's do it.
As Scott said, the first place we would go is into one of the admissions offices. This is Andy. Andy, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks for having us. What do you do here?
I'm an admissions representative. What I do is I contact prospective students, and I talk with them a little bit, find out a little bit more about them, then I invite them in for a career assessment and a tour of our campus.
One of the cool things that I know about Westwood is how hands-on it is, how personal. Every single student or even prospective student, you guys kind of talk to them,
right,
and say, they'll say, you know, this is what I want to do, and you guys help make that happen.
What we do here is we offer a very focused, hands-on training for our students, so when they do walk out into the career field, into the working world, they are very marketable and they are very ready, so they can almost just immediately jump right on board into the career of their choice.
How are your reflexes?
Pretty good.
Nice.
Oh,
yeah, that was good.
What are yours?
Good.
All right, great to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you guys.
Here's your toys back.
Thank you.
Andy just touched on it briefly, but what are some of the main programs you guys offer?
We have associate's degrees in 18 months, bachelor's in 36. Mainly in our school design, our game art design program.
Very cool.
We have an animation, visual communication, as well as graphic design program. We also have an Institute of Justice for Criminal Justice, and we also have a technology school. And then we have a medical assisting diploma program.
So there's no extra stuff. Like, I know Kevin's in senior year of college, he had to meet some requirements, and he took like three jogging classes.
No, exactly. No jogging classes here, but certainly it's going to be very focused.
It's all focused.
Game art design is going to be game art classes. There is some general education because you need to have good speech communication skills and things like that, but it's related to their field of study. In one of those classrooms and those programs we were talking about is game art design. Let's go in and talk to Scott Senkar, one of our lead instructors in that program, with some of his students and
class is in session right now, so we have to kind of be a little bit quiet.
But we're probably not
going to
be.
What's going on in here? Yeah! So what are you guys working on right now? What are you working on?
Animation.
For what?
They pick their wing.
As practice. Just learn how to animate by drawing themselves, like one frame at a time.
So this is another Scott. Everyone here is named Scott. This is Scott 2.
I instruct a lot of different classes, but this particular one is an intro to animation class. Mm-hmm. So it has to do with a lot of the basic principles of animation, learning the 12 principles of animation, which include things like squashing and stretching characters as they run, anticipation, what makes an appealing character, what makes a walk cycle look good, all that kind of good stuff. There are a lot of things that you can do, you know.
Sure.
I mean, you could get a job in an animation studio, at a game studio. You could get a job with a studio that makes commercials, doing motion graphics. You know, there are a lot of different types of jobs that you could do with this kind of degree.
Katie.
Actually, it is very positive.
You're awesome. Paparazzi and fans everywhere I go. I'm just kidding. Do you like me? Circle one.
Thank you.
Thank you, Katie. You're cool.
You're amazing.
You're amazing. These guys over here on a little break, they're playing, is it Guitar Hero?
So how long have you guys been to school?
A year and a half.
I know.
Well, it doesn't matter. I'm not going to win anyway, so.
That guy does not have a sense of humor.
So Kevin's volunteered to do a little nude modeling.
Mm-hmm. Nobody's even going to draw me. I'm just going to stand around naked for a while. We're at the print center right now.
If I wanted to add something to my portfolio, I don't have to leave the building. I can just send it down to the print center and get a nice color.
You do a mock-up in the classroom we were just in, and then when you're ready for it, you just send it to the print center. It's all got the quality you need for firms, companies you might be applying for a position for. We also bring them over here right away to financial aid and student services to make sure that they know who they are, because it's all done personally.
Things like financial aid are just overwhelming. for most people. I mean, that's the truth. Like, everyone, no one's ever going to say, oh, no, that was a breeze. But you guys really try and make it, you realize that, and you try and make it as easy as possible.
And they spend time with our staff here, just making sure that they can hopefully get the answers the same day.
Very cool.
We are here with Jennifer Rosen. She is the program director, the Dean of Design, as we call her. We've come to know her as the Dean of Design around here. So actually behind us, you see some of the projects that the students have done. I mean, here's like a, you know, like a concert five.
Yeah, this is actually done in a Photoshop class that I taught.
It's probably hard these days to stay on top of technology.
It is.
Like you guys do a good job of it.
We do. We bring in professionals from the industry right around us in our area, and they advise us on what's hot right now, what we need, what changes we can make, and we listen to all of that, and we incorporate it as best we can.
Very cool. Well, thank you very much. Nice
sure.
to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
That concludes our time spent here at the DuPage Westwood College campus. Scott, thank you very much for everything, man.
Thanks for coming out.
It was very, very informative.
Very fun?
Very fun.
I think so.
If we weren't highly successful radio personalities, we would come back to school and come here.
All right. I appreciate that. And hopefully we'll see some people come out and learn a little bit more about the campus.
Awesome.
Hopefully, right. Yeah. Thanks,
Scott.
Very much.
Great.
Thanks a lot.
Stay tuned to Q101.com, the Westwood section. We're going to have more of these. There's four campuses in the area, so we got three more videos on the way for you. Thank you for watching.
Appreciate it.